Check this out. Check this out. Oh, 95.
To all those people who refuse to change their phones regularly, I feel like that just touches upon the older generation. They have one phone, have one OS operating system. They refuse to update. They refuse to change the phone. Google is coming up with basically like somewhat of an ultimatum. Mm-hmm. If you do not have any Android system above 2.3, you may just get YouTube and the Maps app blocked on your phone. I feel like that's a very tough one because these are two very, very frequently used apps.
Yeah, but I mean, 2.3, see, when Android does something like this, and, you know, I'm not going to, shy away from Apple as well.
Yeah.
I'm going to give both of them credit. So when they do start blocking apps or blocking services for certain, softwares or, iOSs or OSs or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
It is because, obviously, the OS cannot handle the new updates for that phone.
100%.
And we are in 2021. Mm. Apple recently discontinued updates for the iPhone 5.
Which
was all the way back in 2014. So, I mean, you kind of have a problem if you're using a seven-year-old phone, even if it works perfectly fine, right? Technology is changing day by day. And I'm going to give you a quick example of how technology is changing day by day. I have a gaming computer. I'm talking about a computer right now, not a phone,
yeah.
Right? Just to put it in perspective. Mm. I have a gaming computer, and I have one of the best graphic cards on the market. A GTX 1660 Ti, okay? Big words. It is one of the best graphics card on the market. Last night, I downloaded a brand new game, and I had some visual problems.
Whoa.
And I bought my graphics card last year.
Oh,
so,
God.
So, again, you cannot say that, hey, no, they're taking advantage of us. Technology is advancing each and every day. And, you cannot blame anyone because developers want to give, number one, the best quality, the best user interference, user experience. And to do that, they will need to utilize, the full potential of each phone. And they can't do it with
Android 2.3.
Yes.
Security is also a big marker when it comes to using your phone. If it's not secure to use certain apps, then the operating system will protect you by blocking them altogether. So the reason why Android is actually blocking the usage of Gmail, YouTube, Google Maps, the Play Store, many, many services is because you won't be secure if you have an Android 2.3.7 or lower using those apps. So basically, all you're going to have to do is to simply update your phone. Because if you don't, then every time you want to open those apps, it's going to ask you to log in by using your username and password. And you're always going to get an error, even if you log it in correctly. Now, Google is also urging a lot of users to upgrade their devices to a more decent version so they can go ahead and enjoy the benefits of using those apps with a faster operating system. The Android 2.3 is actually codenamed Gingerbread. So it was launched back in 2010, and it's running on a very small portion of phones because a lot of apps have actually blocked the usage, or you can't just use many apps if you have the Android 2.3. So just using Android 3.0, that's also a very old version, but at least it's going to give you full accessibility to all of Google's services very seamlessly. The move is going to affect millions of devices. The most notable of all of them is the Samsung Galaxy S and the Samsung Galaxy S2. So if you have an Android 2.3.1, which is known as Gingerbread, just go ahead and update your phone.
Yes, it's pretty quick and simple. Do update your phone. Again, a lot of people, they like to twist the agenda of every single... Yeah, I mean, yeah,
Apple... Sometimes it's just laziness, I feel like.
I mean, Apple, yeah, sometimes they say, hey, we're not going to be supporting 1, 2, 3, maybe because they want you to upgrade to the latest iPhone. But at the same time, people want to make a fuss about everything. If you want to enjoy, the full potential of each application, you do need to have a newer phone. And to have a newer phone, you need to have a newer iOS, etc. It's a, it's a circle in general. But let us know your guys' thoughts. 4215, do a slot or on our Instagram, at Pulse95Radio. Do you have an Android 2.3? And if you do, how is your life with all this slowness?
If you liked this episode of Future Talk, drop a like and subscribe.
Pulse95.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram for all our daily updates and top stories.